We found plans for a fusion detonator left by Persephone. A bomb capable of turning a world into a star, as well as her notes on the substrate. I don't understand what she means by some of this, though. There's no point keeping human technology or Earth's location a secret from the substrate. If they were made by humans, they must have this already. Persephone's notes contain something else. Something I don't think anyone else has noticed. Persephone was a post-human. She thought she might be able to communicate with the substrate. I'm not post-human. Yet. But I wonder if I can pick up this thread myself. With some pieces from the salvaged substrate unit.
The local hatchlings seem undisturbed by the colony, but we're developing a means to rid them from the area. In the meantime, ensure our turrets don't engage them, else they'll be provoked into attacking the colony. When that falling star was destroyed, it released an electromagnetic pulse that knocked out nearby turrets. We should be careful not to place too many turrets close together, or a single pulse can knock out our defenses. Thank you.
Temporal shift orbital is online. It will teleport everything in its radius away from our colony and buy us a little time.
Is under attack. design of the fusion detonator is incredible. It's unlike anything I've ever seen before. But Milton is confident it will destroy the planet. What power! The implication of this has taken a toll on Zhukov. She's grown more distant. What Persephone reported matches Darius's fears. The substrate are after human technology. Destroying the whole planet would stop that. But at what cost? The Carpathia doesn't have space to rescue everyone. If we use this bomb as Persephone intended, the colonists would die. Now, I won't have that much blood on my hands. Not again. Artillery post works well here. It's expensive, but its massive range allows it to cover a wide area of the map. And the range gets even larger as it is upgraded.
I'm detecting a massive enemy vessel approaching. Dreadnought class. That overmind is heavily shielded. I'd recommend making use of ion disruptors to bring it down. It worked! Persephone's notes worked! I sent the signal a few days ago, and just now received a response. It still needs to be deciphered, but... my goodness. I could be the first human to speak with them. The first human to speak with the substrate. I have to be careful. Husk won't approve of this. And Milton... he reports everything back to Darius immediately, I'm sure of it. During the battle, that's my chance.
Thank you.
Production cruiser inbound. There's aircraft coming out of this rolling hive. Make sure our anti-air can keep up.
Thank you.
I've overridden the Carpathia security and enabled the orbital strike ability. It has a massive cooldown, so choose your moment carefully. Class of Dreadnought incoming. This retributor is even tougher, but with minimal shields. Concentrate as much firepower as you can.